This just in, Tom Brady has decided he will not appeal his 4-game suspension for Deflategate. He will miss the first 4 games of the NFL regular season for the Patriots. For ESPN, I'm Will DiBattista.